What the fuck ever.
Anybody out here? Nobody out here. Nobody out here. Yep, nobody out here. Can you open up this thing, bro? Oh, he is not even fucking there. I heard that. That was the sound of a body. What is that sound? I don't even know. Oh, that's where I came. Okay. Right. And here we are. Can I open this thing now? No. Alright. That door down there does not open from the side. There's nothing else in there for me. Now, we're gonna go back this way. Go back this way to go back through here. Then go, we're gonna touch the bonfire real quick. We're rest at the bonfire to get the fucking magic pack. And from there, we are then going to, well, hello. Hey there. Oh, no, don't fade away. I mean, I know I'm a little zombie right now, but I'll get better. I promise. Alright, so, kill you. Okay, and I can't fucking do anything to you until you stand up. Stand up, thank you. Can't target them when they're sitting down. Little horse shit. Oh, you dropped a thing. Let me guess, hollow soldier insert here. No, firebomb. Okay, that's mildly useful, I suppose. Alright, so somewhere over here. Spam. Oh, shit. Somewhere over here. There it is, right there. Wait, is that it? Assume that's it. Let's take out as many people as we can from here. Ah, fuck. Got hit by one. I gotta go down. Okay, I made it on the roof, though. Where the fuck were you aiming? Ow, son of a bitch. Somebody's moving around and I don't like it. That is that item. Now, right down there is where I need to. How the fuck am I supposed to get there? Oh, from inside this, the one house in this area that you could go to. This one area where, wait. How do I get over there? Can I? No, I couldn't have grabbed it through the thing. How? Up there? Fuck it. Alright. Ow! Aw, you. Get out of here. Alright, so how the fuck do I get? I just walked back. That's how. What the fuck was that? Oh, is that the, no, I killed all the archers over here, didn't I? I keep, oh, that guy, alright, fine. I'll just sit over there and keep shooting and shit. Alright, fuck, I gotta make this jump again. Okay, good. Alright, we're good, just keep going. Just just keep going. I want to get that item. Probably again something stupid, but I'm kind of running out of places to go here, I think. Not good. I don't remember doing that when I first went through here. But god, that Hide's Tower of Flame is kicking my ass for sure. Okay, so our way down right here. There is not. Oh, do I gotta jump off that roof? That might be it. Alright, let's try that. Try that. We're not leaving no stone unturned. They're getting this goddamn item. Alright, where the fuck am I going? Just off the corner? Yep, off the corner about that angle. Yep. Well, it was the right angle. I mean, I fucking landed there. Just died right away. Oh, goddamn it. Thank you, loading screen. You gave me a good time to get a drink of coffee. Well, just slightly more dead. No big deal. No big deal. Got this. Now what's going on here? Hey, this guy is still here. Guys, still, what the fuck is going on? If I two-hand my sorcerer staff, do I do more damage? I don't think so. Is that more damage? That might be more damage. Takes two hits though, so it doesn't seem like it's more. Oh shit! Oh shit. Alright, well, fuck it. Just heal. Just fucking heal. Jesus Christ. Oh, yep, yeah, Archer Man right there. Yeah, I'm gonna fucking two hand this thing if it means I get better. Oh my god, I am such a fucking idiot. You just fucking walk where you would normally walk. God damn it. I'm fucking stupid. Oh, I fucked that jump up. Badly. Yeah, it's the same amount of damage. It's the same amount of damage. I'm just taking that. Or I could just, like, you know, there to get my damn souls back. Anyway, it's just a fucking Titanite shard. Come on. Well, fuck me. $163, right? Nope, $173 on him, so yeah. It's the same thing. And of course you hit me with that. Where's my damn soul so I can get the hell out of here? Go this way? Yeah, I can. Boop. Alright, I don't know, there's another way to go here. At least, partially. Up at the second boss, there was that way down through those cliffs. We can try that. I don't know why these two guys stopped showing up. Don't remember anything about people not showing up. Are they here now? Nope. Nope. That's weird. Alright, here we go. This guy, can I target you at all? Are you gonna get up at all? Nope. Camera will not target you. Gosh. Jeez, fucking god damn it. I fucking waste multiple goddamn spells trying to hit that asshole. camera should just target his ass. Whatever, it's all cool. It's all cool. All cool. I don't know how. I don't remember how many bosses are in this thing. Hopefully I can. It'd be nice if I could get a few more. I feel I need a few more to be able to make the deadline that I spoke of, which is Dark Souls 3. But hey, whatever. If I gotta come back to this after playing Dark Souls 3, that's fine. That's fine. Where's man number two? And there he is. And one, two, and three. There we are. And gotta get both off. Nope, not before the arrow. Fuck it, just keep going. There we are. One and two. You done? No. Yeah, that was his corpse. Was there something up here I missed? No, I got it. Okay, whatever it was. All right. Let's go see what I can drop down and get over here. There was something here. Are you two back at this again? Oh my god, he's in the tree! Giant thing. Are you actually stuck in there, dude? Can you attack me from in there? Can I attack you? Nope. Well, there you go. That just can still happen. Laffy just pops out and is stabbing me in the back. Alright, so let's hop down here. Let's see what's down here. What are you? Drang Lake? Wow. Shit. That's cool. What the fuck is that sound? Aw, what the hell? What's he running off to go do? Probably come up here and find me. Alright, let's go down one more. What's over here? Fine work. Ranged battle. That is something that this build is set up for, so fuck it, yeah. Ranged battle it is. Much easier than fighting him on the ground. Too easy. Yep. There that guy goes. Well, shit, I got one way left to explore. Let's go fight. Let's go that way. We'll level up first. I think I'm only gonna get like one level out of this. Well, no. I have two ways, I think. I have two ways to go. I think. There was the way with that, the Scottish man. Scottish dude was chilling up there in one section. But I needed a fragrant branch of yore to get rid of the dude in the way, right? Bone of order, no. Nope. I think I'm stuck. I don't think there was any other way. Nope. Yeah, I don't think... No, it's just this way, and then... what? Here. So, fuck it. Go this way, I guess. I really have no idea. Awesome steel. Hey, can I hit you from here? Can I hit you? Target him! Damn it! Well, that was easy. A little slower. Slow down a bit, John. Slow down. Keep it. Slow down. And a little more zombified. Good thing the soul's right here. I didn't go level up, did I? Nope. Alright, fuck it. We're just gonna keep going. It's like one level at this point. We're good. We'll live without it. Let's just kill him. There we go. Now that guy over there... Wait, what is that? Is there an item up there? You're still not here either. There is an item up there. How the fuck do I get up there? Oh shit, and this asshole's gonna see me. This guy that showed up out of fuck. That's a ladder! Ooh, what's up here? Oh god. Ooh. Large titanite shard. I have not done any weapon upgrading. That's okay. Yeah, so I had this way to go, and that was it. I have a theory about the guy on the other side. And that's that maybe if I run down the stairs, he'll kick the thing down after me. Assuming he doesn't just blow it up. Kind of want to go test that out. Test out that theory. Let's... Careful. Don't jump off the fucking edge there. What are you doing? Oh my god. Well, oh god, this is bad. God. I need a death counter. I do. This is fucked up. This is fucked up. I should have been the one to do St. Paddy's Day, assuming I had this card, and then I could have done a drinking game based on how many times I died. Maybe full drink whenever the, whenever I kill a boss. Sip on a Nestus flask or something like that. Let's kill this asshole. Why are you done start shooting fucking fireballs at me? Good fucking god. Go back and get my shit again. Son of a bitch. Is it at least over here? It's at least over here. That's good. Let's quick run down here. Shoot him in the back now. Shoot him in the back. Maybe I can kill him before he decides to completely rape my fucking face with fire. There we go. There we go. Much better. Alright, so we are going to run past Giant Man. Yep. Woo! Oh, he did knock it. Oh god. Well, that put me in a tough spot, because there's fucking dogs. Dogs first. Always dogs first. For a ranged, fastest enemy, get him out of the way. Let's go see what you opened up back here. Hey, none of that now. None of that now, just let me kill you with that shit. Ouch! God damn it. Heal. Killed one of the dogs down there, at least. There we go. That ought to be enough. And one more. Ooh, gone. Alright. What do we got? Nothing. Oh, wait. That dropped off the dog. Then I can check what's in here. Bonfire! I'll take it. McDuff's Workshop. Okay, now he's back up there. Hey there, Havel Armor. What the fuck weapon is that? Jesus. Duff, eh? Short tried torch. Maybe I will light that torch. Let's do it. Let's do it. Light torch! Oh god, I am all zombified, aren't I? Whoop. You know, I think I'm gonna use a human effigy. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be like, yeah, I got a ton of them now. And there we go. Now I'm back all nice and pretty. Look at me. Look at me, my pretty boy. So much better. Ah, not what I wanted to do. Large titanium shard. Alright, cool. Titanite shard. Got in here. Iron arrow. I don't want to Don't hit you, McDuff. I'm just... I believe that you don't have a mimic sitting next to you. Heavy bolt. That don't do shit.
Oh, I got it. Shabu. So, right now.
What the fuck not?
You've got stones. Give me stone.
So, nothing that I want, do you? Use a weapon. What? Ooh. Oh, is this magic? Nice. So this is how I can get a weapon. This is how I was getting my... Oh, I need a faint stone for that. God damn it. Alright, fucking... Let's go rest here. I lit up the thing. Are the dogs there? The dogs are gonna be, like, right there. And... Can I... What words you sitting on there, buddy? Craftsman hammer and what's a craftsman hammer? Is that a weapon? It is. That's awesome. Can I open you from this side? It is locked. Well, now I'm at this bonfire. I guess it's closer to where I wanted to go. Nah, it's about the same, isn't it? Alright, well. How do I get up there? There we go. Ah, you fucker. There we are. Yes! Just let me wail away on you with magic. Oh, don't move me to- Oh, God, okay. Alright, we're all good. We're all good, we keep going. Like, is that a shortcut? That can't be a shortcut. Sniper spot. Oh, well now, that. Where the fuck are they going? Oh god, are they all gonna be at the damn door now? That's not good. I should not have done this thing. Alright, let's just fucking engage this guy. And... I didn't know there were... Okay. Went right through him. Well. That works. Don't shoot my friend! One Estus down. 15,000 souls now. Good lord. There! They're all gonna be at the fucking door. I should not have done that. This is going to end poorly. So let's start from up here. I haven't gone anywhere yet. That door's still closed. So let's just proceed. Royals. Okay, I don't hear him. I don't hear him. I think we're good. One of them's gonna be damaged, at least. Oh, I hear movement. Just him moving around? Good. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Wow, I didn't want to do so much movement. Alright then. I hope this is bad. Alright, they only have like one hit left, right? I didn't know I could hit him with my staff. That does way more damage than the stupid ass dagger does. My god, that staff does take a beating, doesn't it? So what's going on down here then? What's up? Oh, hey. Oh, that didn't hit you at all. That one... That didn't kill you at all. That did. There we go. We keep going now. Yeah. Good lord, you think there's enough of these assholes in here? I have a lot of souls now. This is not going good. I was in this situation last time I was here. Oh, this is not... Who are you? Felicia the Brave. That's an NPC. That's gotta be an NPC. Alright, before I go through the... Pull that switch on the wall, because that is what that is. Head down here. And see what all I can see. And not bust that asshole out. You better fucking not. Don't... That close there, motherfucker. Alright. Better not bust yourself out, either. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Alright. What is up here? This gotta be the same. Well, hello there, friends. Fuck it. Nope. Alright. You're at least almost dead. I'll finish off you, and... Okay, then. Oh, I have to cough again. Damn. Sorry about that. That's Fogwall. What does this note say? Help me. Can I open these? Nope. Ooh. Oh wait, that's where I came up. Okay. Can't do anything to you. Feel I should go open that. Can't open any of these. That sucks. Alright, so NPC I can summon. Ooh. Wait, don't I have... I have a thing to give me stuff back, don't I? Stamina recovery. Spell uses, yeah. Let's go ahead and use that. I'm gonna summon this NPC and go through that. Oh wow, that actually restored quite a bit. Open this thing, though. Just do that. Go, and we'll go through the door. Oh, god damn. I have a bad feeling about this. But hell, we'll open you first. Yep, that's it. And sure. We will summon Felicia. If it's an NPC, if it's not an actual player, I'm okay with it. Yeah, that's an NPC. Yeah, as long as it's not a player. I don't feel like summoning players. I feel that makes this, like, some stuff like this way too easy.